And I have dark vision.
And right as you turn the corner, you can see now stepping into the light where there is another one of these Yetis, the fur.
Sweet.
And it looks over straight towards you. And you see it was following, it was looking to turn the corner.
Yeah.
It looks like it had noticed not rushing out into the middle of the open and was following a path until you jumped in the center.
I still have my action, right?
You do, that was just your movement.
I want to use Blight at the fourth level.
Jeez.
Okay.
I just kind of want to see it and go,
You got it. Reactionary?
Yeah.
Is that Constitution saving throw?
That is, yes, con 16.
All right.
It's 88.
Well, the natural 16, so.
So it's half.
It's half damage, still half takes damage.
So.
Man, good roll so far for just saving throw stuff.
Can somebody help me math?
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, there's 16, a lot of
17, 20, 22, 23, 26, 32.
Ooh. Half of 32.
All right, so I bring it to 16 points of.
Cool.
Necrotic damage. As you put your hands out in front of you, invoking the spell, you watch as, kind of at the base of its throat where the fur is, that all blackens. Something reaches up and grabs its throat for a second and begins coughing and sputtering.
And then, as my bonus action, I want to summon my flame blade just so I'm ready.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
My flame blade is what level spell?
I'm going to cast it at my second level.
Well, we'll say you can't cast two spells in the same round unless one of them is a cantrip, unfortunately.
It says it's a bonus action.
It is, it is, but that's the limitation.
Then as my bonus action, I want to turn into a giant fucking scorpion.
That is definitely
Somehow that's okay.
Druids.
Somehow that's okay.
Druids, we're broken.
I love it.
So as it turns around, coughs and looks up at you like it's vengeful. Suddenly you transform into this large, dark, chitinous scorpion, claws out front, tail whipping and dripping venom.
Yeah.
The Yeti goes and looks kind of taken aback and a little unnerved by what it sees in front of you. This happens 2 feet from you and is very unnerving. You guys all hear Nott screaming on the top of the mountainside.
Well, I guess that's happening.
That finishes Rini's turn. Caleb is up. Caleb sees this happen.
Oh no, my friend is in need.
Caleb can see.
Yeah.
Not so.
So he's going over.
Stepping over.
Dropping. Yeah, his 30 feet. His
all right,
movement.
Dropping the dome.
Okay, the dome.
Dropping the dome.
Vanishes.
And hopefully he.
Yeah. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's as far as he can get right there.
That's as far as he can get?
He's not a monk. I know you're used to a lot of movement. Just a regular dude.
He can't see anything? He can't see anything.
Right now, he can see a scorpion. He can't see anything.
I'll have him back up and hug the wall a little bit.
Okay, like there?
Yeah.
Okay.
That works. What are you doing?
What's going on?
There's Yetis!
Are you Schwarzenegger?
What's going on in
the
Yetonia?
Get to the Yetonia!
Alrighty. Finishes Caleb's turn. Now it's their go.
Smell like poopy!
Oh no.